Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to add title attribute in WordPress navigation menus. When you hover or mouse over a link or an image, you usually see a little bit of extra information. And I'll show you how you can get that on your menu as well. First thing you want to do is head over to your dashboard. From there, you want to go to your appearance menus area. Select the menu that you want to work on. I'll be using this one. And we need to go up to our screen options so that we can add the title attribute to show. Once I select that, I can close the screen options again. And now you can come over here and expand the menu that you want to work on and add the title attribute there. Keep going down the list of all the pages that you want to add that to. And when you're finished, click Save Menu. Now when I head over to my website, I'm going to refresh the page. And now when I hover over, you see the title attribute come up on my mouse over. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.